All right, today we're taking a look at the Grinder Lite Pack from the folks over at ScentLok. This is in the BE1 line, which is the Bowhunter Elite 1, which is the top of the line stuff from the folks at ScentLok. This is kind of the baby brother to the Grinder Pack that came out last year. You know, this is more for the person that wants something a little bit smaller. You know, it's good for those, you know, half day, maybe even all day sit. I think for me, I could make this work on an all day sit. What I like about it is it's very versatile. It has a lot of different ways that you can run this thing and configure it. A lot of different storage options. So let's say you get to your stand, you take the pack off, you're going to hang it up, right? You need easy access to your gear. Well, you have a couple different ways to do that. We have this expandable storage pouch right here in between the main compartment and the front compartment. I personally like to use this for my extra layers, my jacket, things like that. So I've got a ScentLok Savannah jacket tucked down in here. So let's say it's early season, you're walking in a t-shirt, you don't want to wear anything extra. Once you get to your stand location, you could pull this jacket out and put it on. You've got a variety of different things that you could essentially put in here. As you guys can see, it's got these adjustable straps right here, so you can actually make this pouch as big or as small as you need it. Right, so if you need a bunch of extra room to put stuff in there, you certainly can do that. Otherwise, you can just tighten these straps up, make that thing nice and small. So that's one of the features that I like, I would say, the most about this particular pack. Also, you're gonna hang this thing up in your tree stand. When you zip open this front compartment, it lays down like this. And as you guys can see, you have a lot of zippered storage compartments in here. So you can access all of your gear. So calls, releases, snacks, very important, right? So you have a lot of different zippered storage options in the front of this pack, which I like. For me, I'm carrying a lot of extra batteries for like my flashlights. Maybe I'm carrying an extra lease, things like that. I like them to be zippered so they're not flopping around. I know exactly where to find them. Looking at the main storage compartment here, this one is compatible with a hydration bladder. So you've got this pocket in the back, you've got a hole up top for your hydration tube to come out of. So if you want to carry some extra water with you, you're going on a long hike in, maybe even out west, scouting, going on an elk hunt, something like that. It's nice to have that option if needed. You also have a couple zippered pockets inside the main storage compartment as well. So again, just a lot of different options on the way that you can run this pack. So looking at the back of this pack, you've got padded shoulder straps here with a standard chest strap. This is adjustable up and down here. So depending on how you like that to ride, you can move that chest strap up and down. We also have a removable waist belt, which is nice. You know, if you're not carrying a ton of weight and you don't really need the waist strap, you can just take this off so it's out of your way. But let's say it's starting to get later in the season, you're packing a little bit more gear, maybe a heavier coat, a hand warmer, something like that. You can always throw the waist strap on for a little bit of additional support. So guys, this is the BE1 Grinder Lite Pack from ScentLok, all new from 2023. If you're in the market for, you know, that small to mid-sized day pack, really geared towards that whitetail tree stand hunter, this may be the pack for you. So make sure you check it out.